the NME Awards compared to the Grammys? Well, the Grammys is dry, so that makes a big difference. I wasn't allowed to have a drink for 3.5 hours. And I also didn't pee for 3.5 hours, which was like a real struggle. I don't have a bladder problem or anything, but it was just like I needed to go and I didn't know when I could go, so it was kind of a disaster. But you know, they're very different awards.